hit. Well, they tried to hit Platt. Platt's going with Donnelly. Donnelly tried to check him, went down, back up. They go at it. Willie Platt.
Well, Donnelly's holding on to Willie's right for dear life.
I think Klutz and Grab, two big men holding on to each other. Neither one of them is going to let a hand get loose.
Donnelly throw a knee in there?
Either that or
they
a
down on the ice. The
bats
ice. Yell.
Boy, oh, Kerry O'Reilly is up and hot. He says that should be flagrant. That should be a gross misconduct. He drew blood. Now Miller. Oh.
Jay Miller and Donnelly.
Well, Jay's gone for the night. Do you think Jay is trying to get a message across to Gord Donnelly?
Well, that's going to be costly for Boston. Yeah. Now, Miller's going to get a penalty. Halberstam there.
Well, Eagles.
Well, Eagles is
too.
Out now.
Well, Eagles will get a matching one, right?
Right.
And one of the Bruins not faring too well right near Doug Keene's.
Is that Glenn Wesley? No, there's Wesley. He's standing. Well, Willie's.
Rochefort is pounding away at a Bruin who's down and out of it.
Well, Rochefort's got him tied up. He's not throwing any punches. Once you get the balance on somebody, the thing is the chain reaction that's still tied up.
Looks
Jay
like
Miller's
a conga
got,
line there.
He kind of knocked Donnelly a little silly there, and Donnelly doesn't really know where he is. He's got to get his win back. And Donnelly's, in fairness to Donnelly, had two fights. Jay Miller knows he's out of the game and may not go easily.
Well, I think Eagles is gone, too.
Is that Randy Burridge that Rochefort is tangled up with? I can't
Billy O'Dwyer, and Billy O'Dwyer is underneath, tied up by Rochefort.
All right, that's O'Dwyer. I saw the one and I couldn't make out the other number, which of course is a zero.
Eagles is keeping the linesman between him and Blum. One linesman's got Jay Miller in it by the penalty box.
Well, O'Dwyer battled back up and is at least in a standoff with Rochefort.
Eagles doesn't really want any part of it at this point. O'Dwyer's got Rochefort by the pants, so if Rochefort moves, he's going to flip him, or try to. Eagles didn't want much to do with Blum. Wesley and Gillis pretty well tied each other up. But Jay Miller on the thing with Platt is what happened.
Well, for a long period, it was Rochefort on top of O'Dwyer. And Bill at least got back up.
Boy, Jay Miller and Gord Donnelly are really having a shouting match at each other with Joel Perlmutter and the rest of the officials at the scorer's table in between.
Wow, good work by Bill O'Dwyer, but O'Reilly had his troops out there. He had O'Dwyer, Platt, Miller up front.
Look at Eagles and Donnelly yelling across at Platt, Miller. I don't know why they bothered putting Jay in the box. He's done for the night. Or should be, unless Newell is not third man in.
No, it was the separate confrontation. Once they're pulled away, so he might have got lucky.
Yeah,
got a second major.
Maybe.
No score in the game and a wild scene here, second period. You're watching Bruins Hockey Live from Boston Garden on Nesson.